You've shot your footage on your smartphone, but it doesn't look as cinematic as you expected. That's probably because the footage that comes right out of your smartphone is not color graded. Professional filmmakers use a variety of techniques to tweak the color, contrast, saturation, white balance, and other attributes of their footage to create the mood they want and make their content stand out. To achieve a cinematic look, footage needs to be color graded. And now you can do this yourself using a simple app. Hey everyone, my name is Ishan. This is Gadgets 360. And today I'll share my recommendations for the top 3 color grading apps that you can use right on your smartphone. So let's get started. Number 1 on this list is the Native Photos app on iOS. Since Apple introduced extensive editing tools to this default iOS app, it has become very easy for iOS users to edit their photos and videos on the go. One can not only apply filters and change their intensity, but also color grade footage manually. You have the flexibility to change exposure, brilliance, highlights, shadows, contrast, brightness, black point, saturation, vibrancy, warmth, tint, sharpness, and definition. You can even remove noise and add a vignette to your footage. The output quality is exactly the same as that of the footage you shot. Next up is Adobe Premiere Rush. This app from Adobe is a mini version of the full-fledged Premiere Pro. You have extensive editing capabilities, which means you can change everything from exposure to white balance. The best part about this app is that you can save your color grade choices and use them for future projects, and you can import someone else's saved presets or LUTs and use them in your own project to color grade. All your data stays safe even if your phone gets misplaced if you subscribe to Adobe's premium service called Creative Cloud. This app is available on both iOS and Android for free. Lastly, we have VN on this list. This is by far my most used video editing application on a smartphone because it gives the user full editing control right in their palm. Apart from its editing capabilities, this application offers an extensive range of color grading tools too. You get full control over how your smartphone footage will look and can match your cinematic vision. Beyond this, VN has a wide range of filters that you can choose from as well. This lets you choose your desired look even if you don't want to mess with changing every detail in your video. I'm pretty sure these apps will let you create your next cinematic video. That's it for today's video. I hope you found the information useful. If you did, please like and share it. And for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets 360.